It is a myth that you can finish Satisfactory in 1,000 hours. I think you can. Technically, there's only one person that has finished Satisfactory to this date. Technically. And by, like, current standards, you would be like, oh, well, that's not really finishing the game anymore. But someone actually finished the game. Does anybody remember who that person is? Because we've said it before. I want to see if anybody remembers who that person is.